Hey everybody, this just arrived on my doorstep today. It's mission 69 of BattlBox, and we're going to check it out right now on Kitbashed Survival. So just like I say every time I open up a BattlBox mission on this channel, BattlBox is a subscription box service, and every month they deliver a box that has sort of hunting, camping, outdoors, bushcraft, survival type of gear. I don't get these boxes because I need what's inside. I get them because it's fun to open up a mystery box every month. These kinds of boxes aren't for everybody, and if you don't like these kind of things, well, you don't have to get them. Nobody's got a gun to your head. Anyway, blah, blah, blah. Let's go ahead and open the box. This is a pretty big box this month, and it's also pretty heavy. So, curious to know what's inside. And I'm sorry about the noise if you can hear it on camera. My neighbor is mowing his lawn, apparently. See if I can do this without hitting the camera. Yeah, there we go. And there we go. Well, right off the bat, I can see there's something from Coleman. It looks like a lantern. There's something from Zippo, and there's something from Civivi. I think this is going to be a good box. Let's check it out. So here's the Mission 69 briefing. This is a really pretty picture on the front. And if there's any question as to what time of year I'm filming this video, well, the front of the mission briefing should answer that. Anyway, as I've said in previous videos, there are four levels of BattlBox. There's the basic box, the advanced box, the pro box, and then the Pro Plus box, which is basically the Knife of the Month Club. The basic box goes for $30 a month, and the Pro Plus box, which is what I have and has everything inside of it, goes for $160. So here's what's in the basic box for Mission 69. Up first, we've got the Lordenfield Bushcraft Blanket Sleeping Bag Carrier. So let's check this out. Okay, so in case you don't know what this is, basically you would wrap this around a sleeping bag or a blanket, and that would give you an easy way to pack it up. You know, like when you put your sleeping bag or blanket on the straps under your pack or something like that. Well, this can hold it all together for you. Now, it's nice by itself, but we're going to couple this with something that I believe is in the advanced box. So we'll come back to this in just a couple minutes. Next, we've got the Zipper Pole Ball Compass made by Sunco. It's pretty self-explanatory. It's just a little ball compass that you would put on a zipper pole. Kind of neat. I like it. This could come in handy. I could put this on one of the zipper poles of my pack, and that way I've got a compass within easy reach. Let's see if this thing is accurate. And yeah, it is. So yeah, a little zipper pole compass. And then we've got this thing. This is the Piranha Fishbone 2.0 Knotless Rope Tie. So I have no idea how to use this thing. Let's open it up and find out. Fishbone Knotless Rope Tie, www.fishbonefish.com. Veteran invented. Okay. It's got a sticker. Fishbone Knotless Rope Tie, no more struggling with tying or untying knots. Congrats, here is your amazing stainless steel piranha. This is a no-knots cord tightener specifically designed for paracord and any rope or cord 5/32 of an inch and below. The fisheye doubles as a quick release, and this product also can be used as a bottle opener. Of course, a bottle opener. You know, you know, no matter what survival equipment I'm looking at, it seems there's always a bottle opener. It's like the bottle opener is the most important piece of equipment in the whole world. You have to have a bottle opener. Oh, if only I had a way to open this beer. Wait a minute. Oh. Oh. Thank goodness I had the fishbone. small, compact, and strong, set up and undo in seconds. As a BattlBox subscriber, we would love to offer you 20% off our fishbone and piranha products on our website.
Okay.
How to use fishbone products. Okay, so it's got all the steps here for using it and the instructions as well. I'm not going to go through all this in the video, but I will play with this and see if it works well. You know, right here it says, for more uses and how-to videos, visit fishbonefish.com. So I'm going to do that and see if they have some videos on the best way to use this thing. It seems like it could be pretty handy. Oh, my bad. I missed one item in the basic box, and it's this, the Zippo Typhoon Match Kit. I already have one of these, and it's really good, so let's take a look at it. This is probably the best item in the basic box, if you ask me. And by the way, I would not recommend just getting the basic box if you're going to do BattlBox, because, you know, for 30 bucks a month, there's only so much stuff you can get. You're really not going to get anything super cool for 30 bucks. But this is actually pretty good. Okay. So the way this works is you open up the top compartment here, and you've got a whole bunch of storm matches, really big storm matches. I mean, look at those bad boys. Those are about 4 inches or so long each. Really nice. Then they've got some instructions, and then they've got some spare striker surfaces. Now, the striker surface goes down here. You pop this lid off, and there's the striker surface. Pretty cool. Yeah, these things kick ass. So you got that down there, and then all these big matches up here. And then when you're done, closes up like that, and there you go. And it's got a little lanyard here so you can hook it onto something. So yeah, this is really cool. Like I said, I already have one of these, so now I've got two. And hey, you can't go wrong having two of these. The more the merrier. Up next, we've got the advanced box, which adds one more item to what you got in the basic box. And for Mission 69, they've got the Lord and Field Fire Resistant Wool Blanket. So let's take it out and check it out. So yeah, it's a nice blanket. Got the tag sewn on there. Feels really nice. I can see this being a comfy blanket. So we've got the blanket. Now let me show you what that sleeping bag slash blanket strap is for. So here's the strap, and what you would do is take your blanket or sleeping bag and roll it up like that. And then we'll take our straps, and hopefully I'll do this right the first time. Bring it around like that. I need to put some extra holes in this. And then bring it through like that. I guess you can do like that. And we'll do the same on the other side. And there we go. And just like that, you've got something to carry your blanket or sleeping bag with. Pretty cool. I like it. Then we've got the Pro Box, and there's only one item in the Pro Box, and that is the Coleman Deluxe Lantern. This is pretty cool. 1,000 lumens, 13 hours of burn time, with perfect flow technology. Right on. So let's go ahead and open this up. right, we've got some mantles here. Well, they like to have sticky tape all over this thing, don't they? All right. I like this case. It's pretty handy. Now I got to assemble this thing. And to do that, I'll read the instructions. Imagine that. Now, we're going to have to burn off these mantles, and it's probably not a good thing to run this thing inside my house. So what we'll do is go down to my garage and we'll do the setup there and give it a test run as well. All right, so the first thing we need to do is attach the mantles and burn them off. Done this in a long time. Let's see if I can do it right. There we go. These have these wires in them instead of string, which is nice. All right. Now we'll burn these off. All right, that should be good enough. At least for these purposes. All right, now we need a propane tank, and I just happen to have a Coleman propane tank here. There. Make sure this is off. And there we go. We should be able to rock and roll. So we'll get a match. That's the best way to light these things. Turn off the light here a little bit. And there we go. I got it the first time. Oh, that's bright. Wow, that makes some good light. They say it's 1,000 lumens. Okay, that was fun. Anyway, now we come to the Pro Plus box, which is the knife of the month. And for Mission 69, we've got the Civivi Plethoros 904. I'm a fan of Civivi knives. They make a really good product. So let's see what the Plethoros 904 is like. Yeah, I'll just give you a couple stickers whenever you get a Civivi knife. And here we go. Looks like it's got G10 scales to some extent. It's a nice blade. Razor sharp. Very cool. Not bad. There it is. Let me see if I can find out what kind of steel this is. D2 steel. I think most of Civivi's knives are D2, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, it's got a good action to it. Feels good in the hand. Let's see if it'll shave. Oh yeah. Nice. Got a really quick action to it. This is a good knife, just like most other Civivi knives that I have. I'm very familiar with Civivi knives. Like I said, they make a very good product. And it looks like the Plethoros 904 is no exception. This is a really nice knife. There is a difference between what I got and what is shown in the brochure. They're showing one with green scales, green and black scales, but this has black on black, which is fine. I like the black on black better anyway. Right on. So here's all the stuff from BattlBox Mission 69. We've got the zipper pull compass, the knot tool, the wool blanket, and the carrier strap. The Zippo Typhoon match kit. This thing is really cool. The good old Coleman propane lantern. You can't argue with a classic. And the Civivi Pletheros, which I think is a fantastic knife. So yeah, I think this is a great mission from BattlBox. I really can't find anything bad to say about it. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know what you think in the comments below. For now, that's it. I'm Eric Siegel. This is Kitbashed Survival. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. And if there's any question as to what time of year I'm filming this video, well, the front of the mission briefing. And if there's any question as to what time of year I'm filming this video, well, the front of the mission briefing. God, I said it again.